I think one of the main things, I guess, that pushes you in doing something over the long haul is whether you're doing it from a place of passion and interest. And so I think over the past few years, you've seen the photography industry just growing with many people coming in and wanting to do photography as they see, you know what, I can make money as a photographer. But the thing that makes you really stand out and go the long haul is your reason for doing it. If it's beyond the money, if there's an interest around photography or a certain cause that's pushing you, then you're then able to put in the work that comes with having to then make it formal and make it a business and go further with it. So I'd say the gap tends to be not having a strong cause or passion that then drives your photography.